Good morning, I'm Clinton Griffiths. Leaders of Mexico and Canada are responding to President-elect Trump's threats to impose tariffs on goods coming in from both Canada and Mexico. Now, leaders of both countries recently speaking with Mr. Trump. Now, over the weekend, Canadian Prime Minister Justin Trudeau traveling to Florida to meet in person with the president-elect at his Mar-a-Lago estate. The two leaders had dinner together, which lasted about 3 hours. Now, it's reported the discussions covered a wide range of topics, including trade, border security, defense, and Ukraine. The two also addressed concerns about illegal immigration and drug trafficking.
Prime Minister, was there a productive meeting with president-elect?
It was an excellent conversation.
Canada, unfortunately, has decided to not follow the USMCA agreement, and they're eating our lunch with our dairy farmers. Mexico is doing the same thing across the board with a lot of our different commodities. Brazil is gutting out our corn and ethanol industries.
Canada's ambassador to the United States says Trudeau's message that the Canadian border is so vastly different than the Mexican border was really understood. And the president-elect also having a conversation with the new president of Mexico. Mr. Trump saying on his site, True Social, that Claudia Sheinbaum had agreed to stop migration through Mexico and into the U.S. He says they also talked about what can be done to stop illegal drug inflow into the U.S., calling it a productive conversation. But Sheinbaum, speaking after the conversation, rejecting Mr. Trump's assertion that she agreed to, quote, close the southern border during the call, saying on X, quote, Mexico's position is not to close borders, end quote. Sheinbaum said after speaking with the president-elect, she's confident a tariff war with the United States will be averted.